off the miss.
De'Aaron Fox had a lot of time to think about that shot, not able to get it go. But what's great about that is that Rashawn Holmes comes from the weak side where most of those misses are going to go. He finds himself.